My name is Carole Newton, and I'm a science consultant. I have a Bachelor of Education degree, a Bachelor of Science degree, and a Master of Education degree. As a science consultant, I help to connect scientists and engineers and technologists with educators and the community. And my goal is to enrich science education and to support teachers and students in their learning of science. I get to meet all sorts of exciting experts in their field, scientists and engineers, technologists. I work with teachers and students, and one of the most exciting opportunities that I had with Science Outreach was working for the National Institute for Nanotechnology, and we were coordinating a pilot project that had a scanning electron microscope go into schools, and we could give opportunities for students to work on the scanning electron microscope, giving them a hands-on interactive approach to nanotechnology and nanoscience. My Bachelor of Science degree is the foundational degree, so I have always had an interest in science, and that was when I went into university. I always thought, okay, I'm going to be what, a scientist? I'm going to be, what can I do with a science degree? And I was also encouraged very much by the people around me to follow my strengths and my talents, which were also about teaching. And so when I combined those two passions, the science education, the science and the education, that essentially took me into the field of educating for science. And as an educator for science, the foundational degree of my Bachelor of Science has followed me through every single path that I've taken. So teaching high school, teaching at the university level, and now providing science outreach to schools and the community. My best advice is that you absolutely have to follow your own interests, and whatever talents you have, they still have to be honed and they have to be cultivated. But if you are following your true passions and you have these strengths to begin with, you can still manage your weaknesses, but you always want to follow what you're best at doing. And that may be multiple things, and in my case it was starting with that Bachelor of Science degree, but also realizing that I had other talents, and so combining and being creative with what your talents are. The best advice that I have been given in the past is to follow your instincts and to take risks and be creative with what you're given. So your career path may not be one single destination. Your career path can be many different opportunities. You have to take all those opportunities and the risks as they come, and know that all of this takes hard work and determination.